reiterated that we were as shocked as anyone to hear these reports. We will stress that at this point it is just hearsay. We are waiting for the police to release details of who this person was, but in no way do we condone this behaviour. We think it's disgusting. Especially an attack on an MP, it's an attack on democracy, it's against everything we stand for. Again, I would like to stress that this is hearsay, and given that we are in the middle of a referendum period, I would like to point out that on a daily basis I am hearing individuals and, in fact, other political parties using the slogan Britain First on a daily basis. So I do wonder whether this is just another attempt at the left-wing media to take something out of context, which hasn't even been proven to be factual. I wish her, obviously, a full and speedy recovery, and, you know, God bless her.